Mother, Father, today we are going to be looking at High Society Rainbow Gold by KC.
That was my accent.
That was so fake.
Oh, shush.
First thing you notice is these four steps that will make it easy for mother and father to get up and down.
Check out this huge storage area.
Whole new world, a dazzling place I know.
These famous automotive windows are not only beautiful, but you can leave them open in the rain.
This fish well has two awnings.
And it's super easy to activate it.
This handy fold-down ladder helps my dad get up on the roof so he could watch Pluto.
You're still not British.
They may look small, but these LED lights are very bright. With this Harper RV center fifth wheel, it comes with a LED fireplace, accordion, countertops, luxury appliances, a refrigerator with built-in ice makers, and my dad doesn't even care about doing the dishes because it comes with its very own dishwasher.
I love
this hidden waste basket. There's also this spice rack. Features a lighted pantry, and my mom's favorite feature is the wine rack.
Why are you doing that?
Actually, in secret, my real favorite feature is this under light nightlight, so I could sneak some grandma cookies. Along with all this nice kitchen space, you have this nice articulating faucet, just like a real kitchen. This porcelain toilet is so much easier to clean than plastic toilets. This adjustable shower head is used for two things. Well, showering and a microphone for my dad's karaoke. Ooh! This bedroom has a huge closet,
a queen-sized bed, and LED lights.
From all the features of this Durango Gold KZ unit, this is by far the best. See what I mean? This is episode 8 of Kids Love Camping 2. Brought to you by Hartville RV Center, selling the newest trailers the old-fashioned way. My name is Michael. Happy camping, everyone.